where are you from?
Kazakhstan.
The US. UK.
London.
Korean.
Yes.
Korean.
Actor? Music.
Athlete.
It just gives me some idol vibes.
Oh, I don't know. It looks like there's lockers in the background.
He's handsome enough to be an idol. Oh.
Yeah. I don't know. He gives me athlete vibes.
Yeah. Why do you think so?
Is he an athlete?
He looks like he's an athlete.
That's correct. Oh, really?
He's a runner. He's a track star. I don't know.
He's actually a very famous athlete.
Oh, really?
Yes. Runner?
Basketball. His hands are big.
Soccer. I guess the grade.
Do you know any football player?
I know one player, but that's not him.
I know one player, but I forget his name every time.
I know that in Korea, soccer is more like famous than other types of sports. So that's why I said soccer.
So you recognize the face?
I honestly do not.
I don't watch soccer.
I'm not the best.
Where are you from?
Egypt. I'm from the United States. He's so cute.
I don't know.
You have never seen it?
No.
Where do you think he's from?
Korea.
Korea?
Yeah, I would think Korea.
Yes, you both are correct.
Oh yeah.
Actor?
Oh my gosh, she could be anything.
Yeah,
He's not an idol. Or if he is, then please, like, don't come for me. I think he's a drama actor in his first years, maybe. I think he could be anything. I think he's just a regular person doing a job.
Regular person? Oh, yes. That's good. Okay.
Oh!
Maybe one of my friends or...
Yeah.
Where are you from?
France. No.
You have never
I'm so bad. No, I didn't see. Maybe he's in Korean entertainment.
In Korean?
Yeah, maybe Korean. I don't know. Maybe not a K-pop idol, but just someone who presents an emission like in entertainment. I don't know. But maybe some kind of shows.
Shows?
On TV. I don't know.
Okay, not idol, but...
No, not idol, but someone who is in the entertainment. Yeah.
Entertainment.
Yeah.
But you're not quite sure.
No, I'm not quite sure.
Where are you from?
I'm from Spain.
I'm from Romania.
Oh, that's...
Have you seen him?
Yeah, isn't he the soccer player?
Oh, that's correct.
What's his... The last name is Son, right? Ming?
Do you know him?
No, I can't remember his full name.
We cannot remember the full name.
Okay. Did you recognize him?
No, I did not recognize him. She did. Yeah.
So
he's
you...
a famous soccer player.
Yes, you're right. Mm. But do you know the team he's playing?
He plays in the UK, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Manchester? I don't know the team.
Where?
Manchester, probably.
Actually not.
No idea then.
Oh, that's all you know about him?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Norway.
Norway.
I'm from France.
No.
I've never seen him.
Oh, okay. Never seen.
He's a music producer.
Music producer?
He's a YouTuber.
YouTuber?
Oh my god, I don't know. Yeah, maybe music producer also, yeah. I would say,
Can I ask also the reasons why?
Like, he doesn't look like a singer.
Yeah.
Okay. He looks like someone who is behind the scenes.
Yeah, behind the scenes, I was gonna say the same thing.
Yeah.
Really? How about you?
I think he looks fun. So okay. I think he's a YouTuber who plays video games.
He looks also really extrovert.
Extrovert.
His name is Son Heung-min from Tottenham.
He plays soccer.
Yeah.
Tottenham?
Yeah.
Oh, 진짜요?
Yeah, Tottenham. He's a top player.
Tottenham? Why didn't I know?
What the fuck is Tottenham?
It's in England. It's in...
It's North London, I think.
No wonder I didn't know.
Yeah! Tottenham! Oh!
North London team.
You're a disappointment.
I am a disappointment. How did I not know that cute face?
In England, yeah.
Okay.
He played a long time in England, yeah.
Yeah.
7 or 8 years. His name is Son Heung-min, he's Korean.
Uh-huh.
Have you heard?
No.
He's actually a soccer player.
Oh, what's his name?
Son Heung-min.
Son,
yeah.
Oh, I know Son.
His name is Son Heung-min.
Okay.
He's a professional football player in Tottenham.
Okay, I would never know that.
Oh, okay. You're not into football?
No.
Okay. You got it right. Yeah. He's a professional football player in England.
What's the team?
It's called Tottenham.
Tottenham.
Yeah. His name is Son Heung-min. He's a professional football player.
Oh my god, I knew him.
Oh my god. I didn't recognize him, but I know him because on a game he accidentally hurt another player. And I saw him and he was crying and all that. I knew him.
I think I remember that too.
I love him, he seems so nice.
Oh my god.
He looks nice.
Yeah. And he's really extrovert, so he makes the team very happy. Like a happy virus.
Yeah. So I got that one, right?
Yeah.